guys, just wanted to let you know I am doing my measurements today for the addition that I added, this black cumin seed oil that I am trying out. It's supposed to help with the bugs in my stomach, any of the candida or bacteria. So I'm using it for that, and just kind of really honestly just testing it out to see if it's all cracked up to what I read online. I heard it's got some really, really great properties. They also said it's supposed to be good for weight loss and fat loss, especially around the tummy and the hips area. So that's something that I want to test out as well. So that's why I am doing some measurements today. So I was gonna do them live so you can see exactly what they are starting. I forgot to take them on the first couple days. So right now I'm on day four. We're just starting day four. So we're gonna start with hip measurements here, and I'll put them straight online for you guys. No hiding here, being completely transparent. It is what it is, right guys? So we're gonna go with 42 and a half hips. I'll write that down so I don't forget. Waist, we're gonna do, so we have for waist, I'm gonna do, we've got about 37 and a half. And I'm also gonna do chest and see how that, what's going on. Because it's supposed to help with hormones and fibrocystic breast, which is something that I deal with hormones. So I'm curious to see what happens with the breast tissue, because I tend to have with hormone imbalance. It's crazy that I've been in. I've actually gained some weight in my back and my boob area. So we'll see what happens there. So we've got a good, let's see right now. Let's see, 39 and a half. So right now we got hips 42 and a half, waist 37 and a half, chest 39 and a half. Let's see what happens. I'll keep you updated on what's going on each day and what I'm experiencing. So I'm going to put everything up on my YouTube channel so you can see that and just follow along on the journey and see what happens. I'm excited. Talk to you guys later. Bye.